Dear Father, today we come to thee in a solemn moment. It is a precious time and a momentous time in that we want to give Victoria Loren back to you. You have been the creator, and you have formed her, and she has grown beautifully. But today we give her back to you, and we ask you to give her a special upbringing, O Lord. May she come out to be a jewel for you, O Lord. May she shine and grow in health and strength, be a blessing to her parents and a blessing to you most of all. Lord, use her as your will be. Let your grace shine on us, and let your mercy be ever present. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
Said it all, Kelly.
You're gonna be blessed.